Hi everybody, hope you're all having a wonderful holiday season. Today I thought I'd play you a Christmas song as it is Christmas today. So today I'm going to be playing Blue Christmas by Billy Hayes and Jay Johnson. This song was first recorded in 1948, but really gained popularity in 1964 when it was recorded famously by Elvis Presley. So yeah, this is a Christmas classic, especially in the country genre. It's been played pretty much every year since its creation. It's just a great song. So I hope you all enjoy it. This is Blue Christmas by Billy Hayes and Jay Johnson. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Enjoy the holidays and have a safe and healthy new year. See you next week.